What's up, guys? Welcome back to Call of Duty Cold War. Let's get back into it.
Copy that, Park. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
Let's get it, Woods.
Shit, Vark. His plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after
we learn what Percy's planned. Look at that monster. That vet could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target.
Lock, baby.
Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
That's not. Take my pistol back. Mark them? I don't even think it marked them. Ooh, where? Moving through stealthy. Get this man out the way. I thought you could like go all the way under. I just wanted to see. Thank you. Yeah, no. No, I want to go through stealthy. I feel like it definitely should have been a different button to carry the damn bodies. Did they see me? I didn't even realize I was there. I think they saw me. I don't know. Bro, look at all these locks. Shit, man.
You're welcome.
Wow.
You lost something.
Son of a bitch.
Park. Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Get moving.
No arguments here.
Is this important? You know something? You're just taking pictures of maps and shit.
Ready, be ready. There'll be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door. Cover me.
Fuck?
What the hell is this place? It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. picture of that bell.
Ah! Hold on. I hit a bird. Fuck. Move you.
Oh, shit. I put a lot of quarters into this.
Move your fucking birdies.
Well, fuck, if you're gonna play it, play
I am! Fuck up, Woods. Fuck.
That ain't my bag.
Dude, all these fucking old ass wild Grand Prix. Grand Prix? Whatever the fuck.
Get your camera out.
River Raid. Play skee ball. This is fucking weird. Pitfall! What's up, it? Fuck. Shitting me? What just happened? It wouldn't let me get off, you fucking ass.
Oh, yeah, nice.
There we go. Motherfucker. That's it. Pong. Bro, what the fuck?
No one's gonna believe this.
Burger Town. Is this?
Oh shit, it's starting. Fuck, let's move.
Dude.
They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Yeah, with the gun! High school, just Virginia.
With the new chin there.
Oh, I keep switching them back and forth. I'm thinking I'm getting fucking ammo. I feel like this veteran is toned down a lot.
Russian vehicle inbound.
What the fuck is this now? What is this place, bro?
Contact on the rooftop.
control tower.
Fuck. Oh, wait. What was that? Objective area. Where? I don't know. Fuck. Wait, that man just ran up. The fuck, man? Up top. There it is. I'm coming. Oh my God. The fuck did you go? Motherfucker! What just happened to me? My eyeballs.
That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
I know. Fuck that. I'm going with this.
Grenade!
Bastard. What? Oh, okay. I don't get it.
That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
Hold on, y'all. I am so sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay.
Grenade!
Motherfucker. Hey, let's kill this douchebag. Bro, Lord have mercy.
Grenade!
Fuck. Wait, where did he go? He had a stoner? You bastard.
Bell, I'm picking up a ton of radio chatter. What's your status?
We got caught up in some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Jesus.
Looks like their command center. Come on.
Nothing.
Jackpot. Computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Here we go.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Office.
What the fuck?
KGB daily reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Tactical urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
You kidding me?
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
Bruh.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
That's ugly.
Nice.
We confirmed it. Nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a green light asset.
Wow.
Yeah, that gets out.
No one will know. Not even Adler's team. Stakes are too high.
Highest leverage team, but we're talking about an American nuke in beneath Berlin.
What the fuck?
I want to make sure you're committed, Hutch.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth...
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
What the fuck?
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson.
Wow.
Stolen nuke is American. And Hudson fucking knew. Shit. Time to go.
Bro. If I would have died to that, I swear to God. Fucking bitch.
back.
God.
We've got to reach that exit. Bastards are blocking the exit. We're going to have to punch through them.
Bro, this nigga won't die.
Gotta reload.
Is he fucking dead? He's not dead. My God. Last one. We did it. Motherfucker. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Yes, sir.
Lag. Fuck is this lag? Hey, yo. What the fuck is that lag? You better not.
Bro,
what is this fucking lie?
Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
It's fucking Adler, isn't it?
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't going to help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight.
What is it?
What is it?
Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced that the Reds moved on Europe, so we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program to place nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the green light nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson.
Next time.
I might not stop Woods.
That's sick. That's
we need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke.
Park? Anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains. Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Wow. Steiner. Oh, God.
You're too close to this.
Here we go. This nigga finna start tweaking.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job. It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB.
Yo, what the fuck?
We'll offer logistical support.
This nigga finna start tweaking.
I'll fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
Yo, this nigga really finna start tweaking. Here we go again.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri.
We'll radio. We found the mainframe.
Woods. You know what the KGB does to double agents.
Duh.
Yep.
Duh.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on. Let's get moving, Mason.
This man finna start tweaking. I feel it.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka cat you up for you. Dimitri's the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, buried half.
Jesus, why does it do that?
Up. Scouts on the ridgeline. We should drop them now before we get any closer.
Good kill.
Wow.
Not bad. Let's keep moving.
The way he just got
you
on that zipline.
I'll get the other.
Oh, man.
heads.
That's it.
You go first.
Are you kidding me?
I like it.
You hope this holds.
They just did me so fucking dirty, bro. Alright.
That's the old SATCOM building. It's still standing after all these years.
That's crazy.
Barely. They got stuck.
It just made me get... You know what? Nah, fuck that. Because I was not trying to do that, bro. It just made me lose my sniper rifle for no reason. Fuck you.
Looks like it's taking my... Let's keep moving.
What is wrong with this game? This game is fucking broken. What just happened to me?
They got snipers. Don't let them spot. Stay low. Keep out of sight. Good kill.
That dirt thing with the fucking pistol.
Crossbow ball.
Oh my god. No.
I think they said they're prepping the mainframe for extraction with a crane. You find the crane, you find the mainframe.
He said, huh? Crossbow ball. Nigga started tweaking.
Try the stairwell.
Nothing up here. I need evidence. I don't think so.
That's a That's the doomsday bunker. Getting close to the mainframe room. We'll cross on that cable. Those reds on the helipad have some serious orbits.
Bitch.
I went first last time.
Why change it up now?
You go, dick.
Whatever.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God.
Lost my damn gun.
You're going first
next time.
Uh-oh.
I see a tunnel down
there.
Oh,
no.
You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great.
If this man start having flashbacks, I swear to God. He finna start having flashbacks. It's Tricky Vic. Crossbow.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что? Хочешь сказать, что наше начальство скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Ничего не пройти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть нас насмерть. Слушаю твои идиотские правила.
Давай уже заблудиться.
Ничего не обучу.
В любом случае, разве здесь есть что-то важное? Не вижу ничего ценного.
Gotta be close.
Key?
Wonder what this opens.
Uh-oh. Weapons locker?
Surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for.
In here, Chief. Mason, hop on that scope.
Jesus.
You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me if they're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out. There. What's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room. There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready. That's gotta be it.
Excuse me? My winch?
I got a crane. Sorry, got a crane.
Oh shit, we gotta go this way. What the fuck? Motherfucker. Oh, fuck me.
Nice work. Hostiles on the zip line.
Lord have mercy.
Let's hope this one holds, yeah? Oh my God. Fucking, what is this part? I'm like constantly getting pushed forward. I can't even fucking move. I'm dead. Oh my God, this is finna be hell. Oh my God. I forgot I had stem shots. I'm retarded.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're going to find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
Lubyanka!
KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. We're going to do this the right way. We're not going to do it at all.
That's fucking sick. This is very weird. I've never had, like, somebody in the room. Yes. That's all, like, I don't even know how to do my outro, like, because this fucking video gonna be, like, fucking 58 minutes long, and it's just gonna cut off. You finna leave now? This is why I like kind of awkwardly silently was like doing this video because I got this pretty face staring at me and it's making me nervous. I ain't gonna lie, I'm nervous. That kind of broke the ice a little bit. That's sick. You know, now I got, now I'm finna get banned.
Are you taking
for sexual
him into the
content?
KGB with you? Crazy? Wait for Masoner Woods to return.
I don't need Masoner Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill.
Yeah, you need Bell.
Risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
Oh, that's tomorrow. Yes, I was supposed to be at work today. Unexpected stuff happened.
I know you can do this.
I know I can.
Hudson does.
But already. Actually, though, guys, I got to end it there. This video is getting too long. But, of course, as always, thank you guys for all the love and support. And I'll see you guys in the next one.